you heard about the ones who doubted? The idea and concept for this video came from a trip that I'd done to Singapore the year before we shot the clip here. So that was in 2019. And we went out to the Science Center with the family, and I was just really inspired visually by the mirror maze there, all the psychedelic colors. And to me, it just seemed like a really great metaphor for the idea of self-reflection and, you know, the fact that you just can't escape yourself no matter how many strange paths and twisted journeys you go on. You just can't escape yourself. You're always right there in front of yourself. So it's about staring yourself in the face and accepting the situation for what it is. Filming in Singapore at that point was still great. I mean, we had access to all the things that we wanted to have access to, but it was right at the beginning of COVID-19, and in fact we'd actually postponed our trip. We had been going to be there previously 14 days earlier, but we thought, oh no, this whole COVID-19 thing will blow over in a couple of weeks. And you know, little did we know that while we were there, the kind of world went into the full pandemic mode, and we got home without having to self-isolate and stuff like that. But it was a little bit tense for sure. For me, the highlight of filming in Singapore was having access to all these incredibly visually stimulating places, which is why we went there, you know, the Science Center, but also Little India, Chinatown, all the vivid colors. The different districts in Singapore, you have access to so many different cultural kind of looks. And also then the juxtaposition of the jungle places and the public greenery in Singapore is really amazing. So aesthetically, it was incredible.